Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to TBS. Jim Ross with the World's Heavyweight Champion Sting. This is the Wrestling Wrap-Up. Wrestling Wrap-Up on sale wherever you see World Championship Wrestling. This past Wednesday night was one of the most bizarre nights I've ever witnessed. It was almost like a Twilight Zone situation. You beat the man, you unmask the man, but all of a sudden we see the Black Scorpion is not in the ring after all.
I don't know who it is, Jim. I'd pull one mask off. The guy's got another mask on. Glance up into the audience, and there he is, standing there with the robe. I guess that's the real Black Scorpion up there. This guy here, I have no idea who he is. 1986, he's disfigured, he's had plastic surgery, whatever, something. I knew him, a friend of mine. I don't know who it is, Jim. You know, no clue at all.
The only clues that we were able to get from that interview, he talked about 1986, he talked about California. But he said that you wouldn't recognize him if you saw him anyway. It's a strange situation.
Strange for you. I got to be in the ring with this guy. I don't know who he is or why he wants me.
Fans, we're going to take a look now at what happened at the close of the match between Sting and the alleged Black Scorpion, and then we're going to hear an updated comment from the Black Scorpion himself.
He's going to unmask. Sting says, take it off. Let's see who you are, guy.
He's going for the laces. We're going to find out right here. He won the match with a stinger. He's got another mask on.
That's coming down the ramp. Look!
Bob, look at the back!
In the back there. What is, hey, look at Sting, look at Jim, who is that? What is that?
My God,
that's the Scorpion.
That's the Black Scorpion. That's the Black Scorpion.
Who in the heck was he wrestling?
Who was the man that...
Look at Sting, he's stunned!
Total astonishment by the champion of the world. Is that the Black Scorpion? The Black... I thought he was wrestling.
Yeah.
There's the Black Scorpion on the rampway. What is going on here? And look at the stare down.
And Jim, we're just as stunned. Everybody in the arena is just as stunned as Sting is.
Sting, I'm making a little present for you. Everybody else wants to take something from you, but I want to give. In a while, I may even show you what it is. But first, I want to give you another clue. Los Angeles, 86. On the beach. Think about it. I hope, as I intend, that you're slowly losing your mind. One thing you must remember, while everybody, including the horsemen, are chasing you, there's a big difference. Sid wants your belt.